I can imagine there may be only one director slash film person slash scriptwriter.
Also editor.
Shut up, no,